So students, what we have done, I'm just repeating it, we have done in the last lecture, last class, these are the pair of two linear equations, and you know that if these ratio, if a1 upon a2 not is equal to b1 upon b2, then this is the situation of intersecting line, and it is also known as a linear solution. And if a1 upon a2 will be is equal to b1 upon b2 but not is equal to c1 upon c2, it will be the situation of parallel line and it is a no solution. Now, if these three ratios are equal, then they are coincident line and it is infinite many solution. So, what we have done in the last class, we have taken some examples and we have checked that whether both lines are intersecting, parallel lines or coincident line, that we have done in the last class. So we are going to take some more question on this condition but of different kind. So let take a question. Question is, find the value of k for which following system of equations has a unique solution. Ab aapko what will be given? You will be given with the two lines and you have to get the value of k. And you know that in the unique solution, you have this condition only. This one means a1 upon a2 not is equal to b1 upon b2. So the question is, here you have to find out the value of k and condition is the system has unique solution. So you know that when system has unique solution, then you have this condition. Now, so let's take a question. The first question of this category, you have a kx plus 2y is equal to 5 and the second equation is x plus y is equal to 1. Now, this is your a1 and here is a2 is this. So, a1 upon a2 is equal to k over 1. Now, what is b1 upon b2? b1 upon b1 is 2 and b2 is 1. So, 2 over 1. Now, it is given that it has unique solution, means you have a1 upon a2 not is equal to b1 upon b2. So, therefore, it is a1 upon a2 is k upon 1 and not is equal to 2 upon 1. So therefore, answer is k can have any value but k should not be 2. So this is the answer of this question. Okay, so let's take another question of same category, that let's find the value of k if we have a kx plus 2y minus 4 is equal to 0. Another equation is 8x plus ky is equal to 11. So first you must write in the standard form, but here because we are required only the value of a1, a2, b1 of b2, not c1 or c2. If you want to write these thing in the standard form, what you will do, you will take here minus and you will get 0 here. So the same question is there, condition is same. So I will find a1 upon a2 first. What will be the value of a1 upon a2? It is k over 8. What is the value of b1 upon b2? It is 2 over k. Okay. So what is our requirement? They are asking find the value of k when system has unique solution. So unique solution, condition is same, means a1 upon a2 not is equal to b1 upon b2. Okay. So this implies a1 upon a2 is equal to k over 8 and it is not is equal to 2 over k. So when you will cross multiply, you will get k square not is equal to 16, because 8 into 2 is 16. So you will get k is equal to, not is equal to plus minus 4. So k can have any value other than plus 4 and minus 4. I hope you understand this thing. Okay. Now, let's take another question. So question is, find the value of k for which system has no solution. See, so you know that the system has no solution means a1 upon a2 is equal to b1 upon b2 but not is equal to c1 upon c2. So this is the condition of no solution. So you must keep this thing in your mind. So let's start with a question. So question is ax 4x plus 5y is equal to 17. Here is kx plus 15y is equal to 33. Now first I will write it in the standard form. So 4x plus 5y minus 17 is equal to 0. So kx plus 15y minus 33 is equal to 0. Now you have a1 upon a2 is equal to 4 over k. b1 upon b2 is equal to 5 over 15 means 1 by 3. c1 upon c2 it is minus 17 over minus 33 means it is 17 over 33. Correct? Because minus minus cancel. Now you know that it is given that find the value of k when you have a no solution. So no solution has this condition. Correct? So you have a1 upon a2 means 4 over k is equal to b1 upon b2 means 1 by 3 not is equal to 17 over 33. Correct? So this is equal to, there are two kind of a condition here. So one is you will take this one. So when 4 over k is equal to 1 over 3, then cross multiply, you will get k is equal to 12. This is the one answer. Sometimes many students will write only this one answer. But this is also is equal to, not is equal to this. So why I am not taking this? Because they have a number only. So why you will take this one? Because number you know k is there. So you will take 4 over k not is equal to 17 over 33. Here is 33. Okay, so I will take this also. When I will cross multiply, you will get 4 into 33 not is equal to k onto 17. So this will become k not is equal to 4 into 33 upon 17 means 12 and 132 upon 17. So you have a two answer. One k is 12 and one k not is equal to 132 by 17. These are the two answers of this question. So another question of this category. Let's take another question. Question number 2 of same no solution means, let's take kx plus 2y is equal to 5 and 8x plus ky is equal to 20. Now what you will do, you will write in the standard form kx plus 2y minus 5 is equal to 0. So here it is 8x plus ky minus 22 is equal to, it is not 22, it is 20. No problem, it is okay. Equal to 0. So you have a1 upon a2 is equal to k by 8, b1 upon b2 is equal to 2 by k, c1 upon c2 is equal to minus 5 by minus 20. So you will cancel out 5 over 20. Now, see, so you have a no solution. No solution means a1 upon a2 equal to b1 upon b2 and not is equal to c1 upon c2. Correct? Correct. So by this, what you will do, what you will get it, you will find A1 upon A2 is K by 8 is equal to B1 upon B2 means 2 by K, not is equal to C1 upon C2, C1 upon C2 means 5 by 20. So I will take first this one, this or this, when I will take K by 8 is equal to 2 by K, cross multiply, you have a K square is equal to 18, 16 and K is equal to plus minus 4. This is the one answer. Now I will take this with this. So K by 8 not is equal to 5 by 20. So you will get K cross multiply. You will get not is equal to 5 into 8, 8 into 5 by 20. So you have a 2 here, you have 5 here, cancel. Means this implies K not is equal to 2. Correct, this is another answer. Now one more, I will take this with this because K is here also and here also. I will take 2 by K not is equal to 5 by 20. So when you will cross multiply, you will get 5K not is equal to 40. So you have K not is equal to 40 by 5. So you have 8. This implies K not is equal to 8. So you have three answers. K is equal to plus minus 4, K should not be equal to 2, and K should not be equal to 8. So this is the exact answer of this. Now we are going to take the third situation when it has infinite many solutions. Now question is, find the value of K for which system has infinite many solution. So you know that for the infinite many solution, you have a condition A1 upon A2 is equal to B1 upon B2 is equal to C1 upon C2. Okay. So this is the condition for infinite many solution. So I will take the first question. Take the question like 4x plus 7y is equal to 10. So another is k plus 2 into x plus 21y is equal to 3k. Correct? Now first I will write these two equations in the standard form. 4x plus 7y minus 10 is equal to 0. So k plus 2 into x plus 21y minus 3k is equal to 0. So first you will find the ratio. A1 upon A2 is equal to 4 over. So this is A1, this is A2. K plus 2. Now B1 upon B2 will be is equal to 7 over 21. C1 upon C2 will be minus 10 upon minus 3k. So this is cancel. You have a 10 by 3k. Now you are given with system has infinite many solution. You have this condition. So I will write all the ratio first. So A1 upon A2 is 4 over k plus 2 is equal to B1 upon B2 means 7 over. So even you can write this 1 by 3. Correct? So it is 1 by 3. Okay. So 1 by 3. So another C1 upon C2 means 10 by 3k. Now students, we will take all the terms. First I will take this and this equal to this. So 4 over k plus 2 is equal to 1 over 3. So I will cross multiply. So what I will get here? K plus 2 is equal to 12. Now k is equal to 12 minus 2. You will get 10 here. So value of k is equal to 10. So you got first answer. Now I will take this with this. Second with third. So 1 by 3 is equal to 10 by 3k. So when you will cross multiply, you will get 3k is equal to 30. So this implies k is equal to 30 by 3 means 10. So same answer, you already got k is equal to 10, so need not to worry about this. Another, I will take 1 with 3. All the combination. 4 over k plus 2, 10, 3k. So I will cross multiply. You have a 12k, because when this multiply with this 12k, so 10 will multiply with both k plus 2. So here you will get 12k is equal to 10k plus 20. So 12k minus 10 means 2k. 12k minus 10k is equal to 20. It is 2k is equal to 20. This implies k is equal to 10. So very interesting, we are getting same answer from all the, so value of k is equal to 10, correct? I am going to take another question of same category, that number 2 question, like 2x plus k minus 2y is equal to k, and another equation is 6x plus 2k minus 1 into y is equal to 2k plus 5. More difficult. So first thing is, you will write it in the standard form. So let's start. You have so you have, first you will find the value of, you will write in the standard form 2x plus k minus 2 into y minus k is equal to 0. So 6x plus 2k minus 1 into y is equal to, minus 2k minus 5. Because when you will shift this thing on the other side, it will be negative. Both value will be negative. So first I will find a1 upon a2. So a1 upon a2 is 2 by 6, because this is a1, this is a2. So it is 1 by 3. Correct? So b1 upon b2, it is equal to k minus 2, 2k minus 1. Okay? So c1 upon c2, it is minus k. So I am taking minus common from both the terms. So 2k plus 5. So minus minus cancel, you are getting k upon 2k plus 5. Now the question is same, means it has infinite many solution, means a1 upon a2 is equal to b1 upon b2 is equal to c1 upon c2. Now what you will do here, you will write, substitute these values. So a1 upon a2 is 1 by 3, is equal to b1 upon b2 means k minus 2 upon 2k minus 1, is equal to c1 upon c2, k by 2k plus 5. Now first I am going to take these two values. 1 by 3 is equal to k minus 2 upon 2k minus 1. So when you will cross multiply, you will get 2 minus 1 is equal to 3k minus 2. So you have 2k minus 1, 3k minus 6. So you will take 3 here, 2k minus 3k minus 6, 1 will become here plus 1. Here you have a minus k minus 5, this is cancel out, k is equal to 5. This is the answer. Now I will take this is equal to this. So this with this, first with third, it is easy. If you will get same answer, then we can skip out. Okay. 2k plus 5. Now cross multiply, you will get 2k plus 5 into 3k. So 2k minus 3k, it is minus 5. So minus 3 minus k is equal to minus 5. So you are getting same answer. So one thing you have observed, when you have the question of infinite many solution and you compare the different terms, you are getting same answer. Here you can avoid it. Correct? I hope you understand this one. Okay. In the tomorrow lecture, we are going to take all the method how we will solve the system of equation, means how you will get the solution. Okay, so see you in the next lecture. I hope I have shared questions in your WhatsApp group. So thank you very much.